Already three turnovers, two of them leading directly to defensive touchdowns for LSU.
Yeah, I don't understand this. Why would you do so much ball handling deep in your own end zone when you really haven't had much offense? You need to try and wedge that ball out of there.
Is it me, or did Philander Moore not even look like he was supposed to be given the ball?